Greetings, and welcome to another installment of Gardening in Sherwood. Today we're going to plant some raspberries, and it's April 7th. Hopefully we'll have some very nice things ready by fall, let's say Halloween. And so let's go look and see what we got, see how we plant these babies. Thank you. Okay, this soil's been fertilized with some aged horse manure. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to make some holes to put in these nice little cuttings of raspberries. I'm going to make about 10 holes and place them about 1 foot apart. Okay. There you go. That was looking pretty good. Nice rich soil. Okay, there you go. I've dug a bunch of holes. Now I'm going to take these raspberries. I'm going to take them out of their pot. And then I'm going to separate them like this. And I'll take this one, for example, or whichever one comes out first. Let's see. Come on. Let's go. It's harder than I thought. Let's take these off. Take these, and I'll put it in here, and I'll take some compost just to a nice beginning there. A little compost and then some regular soil. Oops, there go my glasses. A little regular soil, which is rich. Break up this piece here. And maybe a little bit more compost. Right there. And I'll do this another 10 times around. I think that should work out. Well, now we got about 14 raspberries planted along this fence. And the idea is for them to have something to hold on to as they get taller. So as the last step, I thought I'd spray a little water on top of them so that the roots are happy and the earthworms are happy too. And then hopefully we'll see each other again in the fall. The tall plants and ripe raspberries.